supply wings are targeting the walkers. The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack.